In that single look, our suspicions of each other are confirmed. "We gotta go!" Cleo yells. "Back to the cleaning closet!" We run and make it just in time. "Nice tail," I say.
"Likewise," she responds.
"So, did you fall into the moon pool on Mako as well?" Cleo asks. I pause, confused.
"What's Mako?" I ask.
"How did you get the tail?" she asks.
"Well, when I was very young, I was growing up in New Zealand."
Suddenly, there is a knock at the door.
"Hello, this is the fire police. Anyone in there?"
We both whisper,
"Oh no."